Yeah, it's your boy, My Lit Reactions here with another motherfucker reaction. Keeping it real, as always, nigga. Ain't gonna be no fake ass nigga. Ain't never be no fake ass reactor. Ain't none of that shit, bro. I love what I'm doing, so don't fucking hate me. You can hate me, I don't really care. But I love what I do, okay? You can say, oh, this kid's stupid, this kid, he don't think. Well, alright, you think how the fuck you want to think, I think how I want to think, but I'm about to do SSS10thation, Ghost. I'm gonna get into this shit, man. Next bro, that's why I like all this nigga, bro. Like, yo, he like be letting out the motherfucking yells, bro. And it just be like, damn. It be like chills and shit, bro. It's just so like, it's just like X is so talented. Niggas always talking about he garbage. Bro, y'all, niggas just be listening to like one song or two songs and that's like hype songs. They don't listen to his like his low key shit. And this shit just hits hard. Niggas just don't listen to it, bro. It's so stupid, bro. And it pisses me off because I'm not mad because of the fans, bro. I'm glad he getting the fame that he deserved. But this shit just pissed me off. There's so much fans that don't know shit. That really don't know shit, bro. They just there. They just there, bro. And then, what if his buzz go away? Who gonna really still be there? Who gonna really still be there when his buzz go away? Tell me. I'm not saying it will, but what if it does? Like, I gotta sneeze. Help me. What if his buzz go away? Who gonna really still be there? Like, oh, I was here before he blew up. Well, it's like I came along in the middle way before like people started knowing who he was, but like and shit like that. I didn't even know who he was, but then when I started listening to shit, it's like, damn. It's like that nigga really speak the truth and shit that he says will touch you. But some people, they just won't understand. It's just words to them. It's just like he's just saying something and it's not connecting to them. But niggas stupid. They already know. It doesn't even matter, man. I'm thankful that I found him. I'm thankful that somebody told me to listen to him. And I can't wait till he get out. And I can't wait to see the success he brings up on himself. And I can't wait to like, just can't wait, bro. And whatever happens, happens. I'm gonna be there for his music. I'm gonna be there for him as a person, no matter what. It doesn't even matter, even if I haven't met him. Even though I will meet that nigga, like, come on, I'm gonna meet that nigga. But still, real some real shit, man. It's your boy, My Lit Reactions here, and I'm out, yo. Peace, gang.